Colonel Dougherty, members of the National Committee, and my friends, it is a happy privilege to talk to you once again about Georgia Warm Springs Foundation and its fight against infantile paralysis. It is a privilege because I can tell you of the accomplishments of those who are fighting this battle. And it is a duty because as one of many who are interested in aiding in this battle against the most mysterious and baffling disease, I should pay tribute to those who have given of their skill and their energy and their material resources in the fight. Listening tonight also are those who have been the victims of this disease, a disease that attacks with little regard to age and none to race or station, which strikes those in the full stride of useful work as well as children in their play. Small wonder, then, that so many people unite in the attack against it, that it is a great army of volunteers. This army needs no cheering from me, but I do want to thank, in the name of the Georgia Warm Spring Foundation, all those who in a few days will be making their contribution to the fight by attending the thousands of birthday celebrations throughout the country.